Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install Cm13 Android Marshmallow ROM in Yu Yuphoria. So first of all, download two zip files from the description down below. First one is cm13.zip, second one is gapps.zip. After that, switch off your phone. Then press volume down plus power button at the same time. You will be in the TWRP recovery. If you don't have TWRP recovery, then click on the I button on the screen right now to watch a video on that. Now click on backup and swipe to backup. Once the backup is completed, tap on the back button, go into wipe, then swipe to factory reset. After that, tap on the back button, go into install, select the Cm13 zip, click on add more zip, select the gapps zip, then swipe to flash. Once the flashing is completed, click on reboot system now. By flashing this ROM, you will get all the features of Android Marshmallow, like the DOS mode, Google Now on tap, app permissions, blazing fast UI, system UI tuner, and so on. To see a list of what's working and what's not, you can refer to the link in the description down below. And if you want root access in this ROM, then go into settings, then about phone option, tap the build number 7 times. Now click on the back button, go into developer option, click on root access and set that to apps and ADB. And if you want the multitasking feature of the Android Marshmallow, in developer option, turn on multi-window mode. After that, go into the recents app menu and you will see a new icon. Click on that and select a layout, and that's it, multitasking is activated. Click the red subscribe button if you want to receive more useful videos. Comment down below if you have any questions or you want to give feedback about this ROM.